The universal and timeless art of Jahangir Sabhawala has earned him a distinguished place in modern Indian art among peers, critics and collectors alike. Over his career of more than 60 years, which he likened to a pilgrimage, Sabhawala pushed forward in his quest to find lyricism and serenity in a seemingly irredeemable world. He once said, "Painting for me grows more personalized, more difficult. Horizons widen and recede, and I see myself as a pilgrim moving towards unknown vistas." This 1992 work continues Sabhawala's preoccupation with painting solitary landscapes which offer a space for contemplation. Sabhawala's works from the late 1990s and early 2000s seem to glow from an unidentifiable inner source of light. According to the critic Ranjit Hoskote, these paintings are suffused with a light that emerges from within the canvas, a light that breaks the surface at the edges of the image, delineating body and topography, earth and flame, rock and sky, as a single flow of faceted forms. These forms seem to change into one another before our eyes when we look at them closely. Sabhawala's work is aesthetically sublime, as well as intrinsically laced with philosophical thought. As the art critic S.V. Vasudev once said, "Jahangir Sabhawala's paintings reveal the refinement of a poetic mind, the abstract signposts of a philosophical search for values, the painterly technique realized after years of experience, and above all, the singular note that keeps alive the wonder in creation."